So Lara and Jess, tell me about your approach to problem solving.
So I'd say every day running a business or being a screen printer is about problem solving. And especially with screen printing, it's really like you print until something goes wrong and you have to solve the problem and you have to know why it's happened and how you're going to correct that. And so over the last 10 years, I think we've become really good at doing that in the studio context of being actual printers and being able to confidently teach people how to learn those like tricks of how to read what goes wrong and why is a big part of our students learning how to become good printers. And then we've had to do it again and again in business, problem solving. There's always some new dilemma. And I think it's stop, take a deep breath, and then look at breaking down what you need to do into little steps. So yes, there's a massive problem. You might have come in and your whole studio is flooded.
That has happened to us.
But like, what are the steps you're going to take to, you know, firstly accept that it's happened, and then how are you going to deal with it? And I think
how are you going to prevent it from happening again?
Yeah, like breaking it down into like actions that you can do, and you know, sometimes problems overwhelm you and you can't think, like it's too much to deal with, and having another person there can be really good. They can step in and be like, just, it's okay, you go fall apart in the corner and I'll get this one.
Yeah, but I think also sometimes it's like when you have a problem that you can't see the solution to, the only thing you can do is almost like take a step back and wait until a solution presents itself, which has happened to us a lot of times, where it's almost like sometimes the correct decision isn't necessarily right in front of you, but if you give it a bit of time, it kind of presents itself. So maybe not like constantly always having to have an answer straight away to every little problem.
Yeah, completely.
I think is good. And also I think blind optimism is kind of our solution to everything. It's all going to be okay in the end.
But also after what, how many years? This is like
40 years.
Yeah. 8 going on 40. That it's not a surprise that there's a new problem every day.
Exactly. Like, so I feel like we don't get the adrenaline panic that we used to get, because it's like, well, this is just how it goes. It's never, you know, an upwards graph. It's all over the place.
Yeah, and history just shows you that it's how you deal with problems.
Just ride that roller coaster.
And panicking doesn't help.
Yeah.
You can spend a lot of time panicking about problems.